In front, I have Elizabeth Bishop's home when she resided in Key West, Florida. She was a traveler, and of course, as we know her, a writer known for her poetry, but boy, could she write letters. I've got one art, her book, this thick, of all her letters that have been collected. The placard here in Key West on 624 White Street reads as follows. It says, literary landmarks register designates the home of the poet, and quote unquote, should we have stayed at home, wherever that may be, quote unquote. One of my favorite poems by Elizabeth Bishop goes as follows. Boy, can she write. Elizabeth Bishop.